Imagine a dessert for two. Tahitian vanilla bean ice cream in a pool of cognac, drizzled in the world's most expensive chocolate, Amadei Bousiliana, covered with shaved white, black, and clear truffles, and topped with edible 25-carat gold leaf. Can you imagine anything better?
I don't know. You ever put a doughnut in the microwave?